Food classification is inevitable for imported food. Here, we mainly focus on how to classify the food and how does it affect import. But if you are not familiar with Chinese food classifications, the Appendix E of GB2760 can give you a roughly general idea. But still, we have to find the applicable specified standard as product standard. In this product standard, we have to fully understand the product definition, what ingredients can be used, and what process method shall be used. Then, check if all the requirements in product standard as well as relative GB standards can be met. Use the test results done by qualified test institutions in China. In some cases, there might be more than one possible classification applicable to a product. Please be aware that different classification may cause different import requirements. Let's take a look at the different import requirements. For regular prepackaged food, such as prepackaged beverage or prepackaged dairy products, they have to comply with both the product standard and the relative GBs, including GB for food additives, nutrition fortifiers, microbes, and contaminants, and so on. For special food, such as infant formula or health food, of course, they have to comply with the product standard and all the relative GB standards, but they shall be regulated strictly according to the food safety law requirement. So, as we can see here, the health food shall either go filing or go product registration. The FSMP, which is the food for special medical purpose, shall go product registration. And infant formula shall go both the overseas factory registration as well as the product registration.